NBC's election night coverage will come to you from Democracy Plaza. It will be open to the public starting tomorrow.
Good morning from here, Democracy Plaza.
Once again, we are joining you live from Democracy Plaza.
Andrea Mitchell reports live from Democracy Plaza.
Our continuing coverage of Election Day here in Democracy Plaza.
Today, On the Trail from Democracy Plaza is powered by Windows 8.
Democracy Plaza is powered by Windows 8.